And here's our neuropathy patient talking to us this morning about his treatments here. So what was it like before you came to see us?
I had a peripheral neuropathy in my feet, and I guess I was at a pain level of about a 7 out of 10.
Oh.
And with the treatments that I've had, it's down to about a 4 or 5, somewhere in there. And I also had a problem with my hip, osteoarthritis, and he's given me some treatments for that, and that has also improved.
Oh, wow. And so how are things now with the neuropathy, would you say?
The neuropathy, it's not as low as I'd like it to be, but definitely improved, especially with the test that he's given me. It shows the improvement, and that I should continue to do it.
Wonderful. And what accomplishment are you most proud of?
Well, just the knowledge, the additional knowledge that I gained with how to improve it, and not having surgery of any type, but to treat it kind of homeopathically.
Yeah, that's really important. And is there any one thing that has contributed to your success?
Sticking to the program and making sure you do the exercises and you take your, you know, anything, supplements that you're supposed to take, you take those.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. And do you have any suggestions or tips that might help other patients to help them be successful?
Just to stick to it and keep the right attitude that it is going to improve, mm-hmm. and hopefully that'll work for everybody.
Any comments about the take-home equipment?
Take-home equipment was actually pretty good. The socks that you put on for the neuropathy are with the, what do they call that piece of equipment?
The rebuilder.
The rebuilder was good. And I'll continue to use that. And
here we are with one of Dr. Gendron's patients, mm-hmm. Talking about her experience with the peripheral neuropathy care. And what were your symptoms before?
I had my foot was numb, and it was also painful, and I had sciatic problem also.
Oh, okay.
And it kept me awake at night, so that was my biggest problem.
Oh boy! And what have you tried in the past?
I've tried medications that doctors gave me. I've gone to a pain management specialist, mm-hmm. and I had epidural shots in my spine, which did nothing. Oh. And then they found if I had a shot in my piriformis muscle, that helped the sciatic pain, but only temporarily.
Oh,
so I'd
boy.
Have to have shots periodically. And they told me I would just have to live with it.
Oh, no. I'm glad you found us. And are you feeling better under our care now?
Absolutely.
With the pain and
Absolutely.
Things have improved?
The sciatic pain is gone completely.
Really? That's worth celebrating.
That is, and I tell everybody.
that's yeah. very exciting.
Yeah, and my foot is dramatically different. I used to be uncomfortable just putting my a shoe on my foot.
Oh, boy.
And walking around barefoot, I couldn't feel anything, so I had to be careful.
Oh, my goodness.
And now I've got a little numbness still, but the painful part has just about pretty much disappeared.
Oh, that's so exciting. I'm really happy for you. And what would you tell somebody who was a little skeptical about having treatments here? What would you tell them?
Oh, absolutely. Don't think twice about it. Just come, do it. It's worth it. Very much worth it.
Okay, great. And is there anything you'd like to add?
I think everybody who works here is just wonderful, very friendly, very helpful. It's a very pleasant place to come.
Oh, well, thank you. We appreciate you telling us your story.
Well, thank you.